Radio is a natural format for recovery because it protects our anonymity.
People that are, have the opportunity to share their lived experience, but staying anonymous, but they're not invisible.
Getting the information out there and to as many people as possible.
We're having a recovery radio station built and delivered by People in Recovery. It means that you're already connected to the community that you're trying to serve and that you're connected to the resources and the possibilities that that community can offer other people that are seeking help. And it also means you're empowering a group of people to make themselves more visible and to take up their place in society.
Radio has found to be a really useful tool in places like prisons. You know, where the inmates actually run their, they're trained and they run their radio station.
And we know that in prisons, for example, there are many people who are looking for recovery and don't get a chance to hear recovery shares. They don't get a chance to hear the wide variety of recovery experiences within the prison. So that allows an access to a wider range of experience and possibilities for them.
John's passionate that everybody gets to know the full potential that can be achieved through engaging with a recovery pathway.
Recovery is a broad church, and it doesn't matter whether it's childhood trauma you're recovering from kind of abuse, mental health, overeating, you know, gambling, shopping, sex, anything, you know, and of course, no forgetting the old drugs and alcohol. A lot of work still has to be done.
There's thousands of people in recovery in Scotland, but there's thousands more that don't even know that a total abstinence, joyful way of living is even a possibility.
If a recovery radio station was to take off in a big way, I don't really see any problems about, you know, having it on a regional basis as well. And that allows the people in those regions to have their own input, their own kind of magazine programmes, their own agendas about what they want their listeners to hear.
Recovery radio is an essential medium in order to continue to break down the stigma and allow as many people as possible to find out the full possibility, range of possibilities.
The possibilities are endless.
So yeah, I think it's a very good format for recovery, and I think it's brilliant that there's a recovery radio run by People in Recovery.